Nice! Another one bites the dust. Here we are, the Crystal Kingdom of Sniffelheim, home to the famous Blue Orb. It's a fair wee while since I've visited, but it warms my heart to be back.
That must be about the only thing that is warm around here. Let's hurry up and get inside before we all freeze to death. The gates are covered in ice!
How strange! Still, I suppose it's natural, my foot.
What about all the people inside?
Ah, you've a point there, lassie. They've always made sure to keep the main gate free of frost, even in the dead of winter.
So, what are we supposed to do? There's an orb in there we need to get to.
Well, if we can't go in through the front door, we'll just have to head round the back.
Thank you.
What's going on? The whole city's been turned to ice.
It's just like what happened to the gates. This doesn't seem natural at all.
This may be the Crystal Kingdom, but it shouldn't be frozen solid, cold winter or no. We'd better take a look around.
Sorry, you gave me...
Finally, someone who hasn't been turned into a block...
Well, it all began 3 months ago. It was...
A witch? My goodness! That sounds like something from a fairy tale.
Just so. She chanted an angel... The wind took my breath clean away, and before I knew it...
She must be a pretty powerful witch to freeze this whole city with a single spell. I wish I...
By the way, Missy, that symbol in your shawl is...
Oh, forgive me. I haven't introduced myself yet, have I? I am Frisabeth. Queen of Sniffleheim.
You're the queen? So, does that mean the old king is...
I'm afraid so. My father passed away last year. Oh, I've only been in charge these few months.
It looks like Sniffleheim's in a bit of a sticky situation. I suppose now isn't a good time to ask about the orb.
An orb? What kind of orb?
Why, the big blue ball that's been handed down in your family for generations, lassie. The truth be told, we need to borrow it.
Oh, of course. You would be welcome to borrow it, but I'm afraid it is locked up tight inside the castle, which is...
Well, that's just perfect. So if we don't find a way to melt that ice, we'll never get our hands on the orb. Maybe if we got rich...
I thought just the same thing. Why, only a few days ago, a band of soldiers from a faraway land, I sent them out to try and find the witch and fight her, but I haven't seen them since.
Well, we can't very well leave them out in the cold. Let's go and give those soldiers a hand and bring spring back to Sniffleheim, shall we?
Oh, thank you, thank you. The Wicked Witch dwells in the Hexwood, a haunted forest far to the north of the sea. Be very, very wary, for the witch does not live in the woods alone.
Aye, we'll be sure to keep an eye.
Thank you. Thank you.
am fitter than ever! Surrender your soul! And stay down.
Thank you.
bad at all. Another day, another...
Well...
We win again.
Stay down. Another day, another...
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
We win again.
Thank you. else wants?
We win again.
Another one bites the dust.
Easy. Thank you.
else wants some? Another one bites the...
Another day, another... Keep me from the witch beast! Yield! The darkspawn here? How could I be so foolish?
Ah! You served your mistress well, but your day is done.
No!
Now it is your turn, Darkspawn. You will not escape me this time! What is the meaning of this?
What a pleasure to finally meet you, Sir Hendrik. Huh?
Damn you, witch! Is this your doing?
Nothing personal, my pretty, but I promised the one who released me that I'd freeze you in your tracks. A lovely little trinket. It's just like his. We shall make such a captivating couple. Matching necklaces and all.
What?
Oh, more questions. You so-called heroes are nothing but talk. It's time to put you two on ice forever.
To do with it. Are you all right?
Well, now, Sir Hendrik, you'll be in charge of this party of foreign soldiers we heard about. Leaving so soon? Sure you don't want to round us up and throw us in jail?
Oh, I will. All in good time.
He's freezing cold. That spell must have really taken its...
We passed a hut on the way here. Let's carry him there.
So you are finally awake. Good, good. You have your but forgive me. I am Snorri, scholar of the arcane arts. I came here to investigate the origins of the Wicked Witch, who... It was luck, and luck alone, that caused me to be away from the city when she first appeared. Oh, I too would Your friends tell me the Queen has asked you to eliminate the sorceress. If it will help you in your quest, I will be happy. The witch's name is Crystalinda. Long ago, in the Age of Heroes, a mighty... The book was hidden away safely in the Royal Library, an ancient archive built by the founders of... Having learned this, I tried to go and see the book for myself. Alas...
Oh, hello. Up and about, are you? Thank...
Indeed. You are well on the way to recovery, thanks to your young friend here.
Put a sock in it, Snorri!
There is no need to be embarrassed, my dear. Anyway, your timing is perfect. I had just finished telling your friend all I had learned about the witch.
Straight to the point, then. We're taking Snorri here back...
It is high on a plateau to the east of here.
Who else wants some?
Aha! This should be very useful indeed. The magic of the sorceress was passing strong. Even with all my energies, I could neither conquer nor constrain her. And so I did conspire with a great enchanted beast, that by its incorporation of a piece of the witch's magic, I might by my small strength subdue her. Thereupon was the witch imprisoned in a book, and laid to rest in the Royal Library of Sniffelheim. As for the beast, it haunteth the nearby hex. I see. So, even the greatest mage of the Age of Heroes needed the help of a magical creature to see...
A great enchanted beast? Well, you certainly met one of those in the Hexwood. That thing that was supposed to be the witch's pet.
Oh? Tell me, what did this creature look like? A rounded white body with a golden mane. Two pointed tusks. How can you have been so foolish? The monster you defeated was the very same one that kept a part of the witch's power sealed away.
It's not his fault. Queen Frizabel told us it was on the witch's side.
Is this true? But why would Her Majesty say such a thing?
Hold on. I'm sure I've seen that symbol somewhere before.
This? Why, this is the Sorcerer's Seal. It is a ward placed on all the
Which means that book the Queen was reading was forbidden. Wait, what if it was the book the witch was sealed away in? Oh, no! We need to go back to Sniffelheim and talk to the Queen. I've got a feeling there's some funny business afoot.
Drop the act now.
Your Majesty.
What?
The burn you got when I hit you with my fireball! You're not the queen at all! You're the witch!
Oh, dearie me.
What in the... Her Majesty was Crystalinda all along.
Thank you so much for taking care of that pesky power plunderer for me. Now I'm burnt, and I believe we have some unfinished business. The heroic Sir Hendrik may...
I know the spell to seal her away again, but it won't work while she's at full strength. If you can weaken her, I'll see what I can do.
Your socks up.
Ha 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 ha!
almost feel bad about this.
Nice!
Now, Snorri! Use the sealing spell!
Okay. Here goes. Pella, Mella, Fell and Feller, Fabula Ferocious.
No, stop it. Please, anything but that.
Helter, Skelter, Bind and Belter, Anima Atrocious, Liba, Claustra, Cabalistic, Hex!
I wonder how this word is pronounced.
Snorri! What kind of scholar are you? Point!
Yes, I remember now. Liber Claustra Cabalistic Hex Bialidosus!
No, please, forgive me. I'll do anything.
Look, the eye.
Thank you.
What? Where am I?
Your Majesty, is it really you?
Oh, yes, I remember now. The witch trapped me in that book and pretended to be me, didn't she?
Thank goodness. For a moment there, I was worried the ordeal might have muddled your memory. Fear not, Your Majesty. The witch is sealed away once more.
Your Majesty, we've been searching for you everywhere. Please, you must come back to the castle. The Chancellor is beside himself with worry.
Thank you so much for saving my kingdom. I must see to it that you are justly rewarded. You need the blue orb, don't you? I heard you talking about it from inside the book. Come and see me at the castle. I will gladly give it to you. As for the grimoire, Snorri, why not give it to me?
Hold on a minute, Your Majesty. I don't think you understand just how dangerous that book is. You should let us take care of it.
Yes, of course.
Yes! Another orb to add to the collection! Come on, let's go to the castle and get our reward. Here, I'll let you keep hold of this.
Thank you. Thank you.
What was that, Serena? Did you say something?
No, I didn't say anything.
I thought so, but... Well, never mind. It must...
Then what are you?
What's the matter with you, Veronica? I didn't say anything.
Yes, you did. Something funny's going on around.
Don't let her take you for a fool. It's not who she claims to be.
Excellent. You came. Let me present.
Stop!
Huh?
Please, stop!
It's the book! The voice is coming from the book!
Please, you have to listen to me. I am the real Frisabelle. The woman in front of you is the witch.
What? Ridiculous! She's the witch, not me. Don't believe her lies.
Trick us once, shame on you. Trick us twice, shame on us. You might not like being trapped in there again, but you'll just have to get you...
No, you're wrong! The spell didn't work because Snorri paused in the middle of it. You have to believe me.
She's lying.
The Wicked Witch is trying to trick you again.
Everybody, calm down. I have been Her Majesty's tutor for 10 years. I will ask one question to both of you. Whoever answers it correctly is the real Queen Frisabel. Here is the question. What is the true treasure of Sniffelheim? The real
That's easy. The true treasure of Sniffelheim is clearly the blue orb.
The orb, you say? Very well, very well. Now then, what is your answer?
The true treasure of Sniffelheim is its people. Though the bleakest blizzards assail them, ever do they warm these frigid climes with their ardent hearts.
Precisely! The very words the royal family have passed down through the generations. The real...
No! She's a liar, you fools! You imbeciles! Can't you see? Curse you!
Oh, yes. Very queenly.
Fine. You caught me out again. I surrender. I surrender.
Oh, I wait all that time to get my powers back, and you make me waste every last drop on escaping that wretched book again. My magic is spent. My life is yours. Boil me in a cauldron, burn me at the stake. Just get it over with.
Men, take her to the dungeon.
Wait!
Your Majesty, what are you doing? Queen Frisabel, please, step away from her. She says she has lost her powers, but how can we know for sure?
Everyone, listen to me. It is true that Kristalinda did so, but we spoke from time to time when she held me captive. She listened to me. She even helped me to understand what it is to be queen. Purse is not a bad heart. And the time I spent in the book, it gave me the chance to think, to ready myself to truly rule at last. Please, I believe her when she says her powers are spent. She's not a threat to us any longer. We must let her live.
She seems convinced, Snorri. Why not give Kristalinda one last chance?
Very well. You are the ruler of this kingdom, Your Majesty. If that is your decision, we will gladly follow it.
Must you be so nicey-nicey, Frisabel? You're making me look bad.
Kristalinda, there's something I still don't understand. Why did you freeze Sniffelheim in the first place?
Oh, that was a favor for a friend. The splendid specimen who released me from the grimoire. As you know, I was trapped in that dusty, fusty library for a whole... Then, 3 months ago, he appeared. he took down.
I will release you from your prison.
For a beautiful boy like you, anything. Free me and I...
You must freeze Sniffleheim. When you do, a great hero will be sent to save the city. One who wears the same. His name is Hendrik. And when he arrives, I would like you to kill him.
So I did as he asked. And when the great hero arrived, I decided to have him run a little errand for me before I disposed of him, to slay a mighty beast that just happened to have stolen my powers.
The same pendant as Sir Hendrik, eh? And what was this handsome young fellow?
His name? Oh, I haven't a clue. He disappeared after he freed me, and I haven't seen him since.
Thank you once again for all you have done for me and my kingdom. The orb is yours to do with as you...
But your majesty, isn't the orb one of your kingdom's most precious treasures?
Of course. As my father always said, the true treasure of this kingdom is its people. And if not for you, they may well have been frozen forever.
Well, if you insist, best of luck with all your royal duties, and try not to let the pressure get to you, okay?
Oh, don't worry about that, little girl. Frisabel will be just fine.